The Bay County League of Women Voters announces the students from Marjorie Stoneman Douglas High School will be in Panama City this weekend. It's part of their Road to Change tour. On Sunday, they're making a stop in Bay County. The public is invited to a town hall at Arnold High School Auditorium at 2 o'clock in the afternoon. It will be followed by an informal town hall at Mosey's in downtown Panama City starting at 6 p.m.
Today, 4-H members.